Hi, I'd like to show you how easy it is to download and use one of Keysight's free 30-day design and test software trials. Trials are available for all sorts of test instruments, for everything from simulation to vector signal analysis to manufacturing test, covering hundreds of applications. There is absolutely no obligation when you download a free trial. You don't have to provide a credit card, and you don't have to cancel your trial to avoid charges or automatic renewals. It's simple. Download a free trial, use it for 30 days, and, well, that's it. Let's get started by downloading and exploring the 89600 VSA software, one of Keysight's most popular software packages, which is excellent for signal demodulation and vector signal analysis. Let's go to the free trials page, click on the 89600 free trial, and then click download. You will be asked to provide your name and email address. Once you've done that, click download. Be patient. The download may take a few minutes. While it's downloading, it's a good idea to create an account, but first click OK on the dialog box that pops up, and then click unzip on the next one. Even if you already own or have tried the software, you can try it again whenever we release a new version. So download a trial to see what's new. When unzip is complete, press OK. When the Installation Manager dialog comes up, click Install. Next, click on Install 89600 Software. Click Next and follow the instructions. When the setup is complete, click on Finish. Then click Exit and you will be prompted to reboot your computer. After the reboot, open the 89600 VSA software program. As the program launches, the demo license overview will come up and then the program will start. The best way to explore what the software can do is to experiment with the over 100 recorded demo signals. Today I'm going to demonstrate vector analysis and finding signals in the time and frequency domains. Go to File, then Recall. At the bottom, click on Recall Demo. Open the AM, FM, PM folder and select an HTML file called Xmitter and click Open. This pop-up window shows the Xmitter help, as well as the signal description and demo setup. Close this window, and then click the Start button, or go to the top menu and click on Control, and then Restart. Here's an example of an analog FM transmitter signal, showing how settling characteristics can be visualized within the 89600 VSA software traces. The spectrogram shows the signal transient and gives an idea as to how long the settling time is at the 5 MHz center frequency. With these two traces, you can compare the simple spectrum and digital persistent views for easy monitoring of the transients. This is the cumulative history. Multiple traces combine into a single view, and color is used to show how often power exists or presents within a trace, as a percentage of the number of measurement updates. Red through yellow indicate power presenting more often, while darker blue indicates that power presents less often. There are three more traces that give FM demodulated results, along with the entire time trace shown as main time. You can easily see the FM settling characteristics with FM main time and FM spectrum corresponding to previous traces. This is just a taste of what you can do. Visit the 89600 VSA page to learn more about the software. On that page, you'll see a link to YouTube where you can watch more in-depth demo videos. I encourage you to check it out and then try it for yourself with a free 30-day trial. For free trials of other types of software organized by test platform and application, visit these pages. Thank you.